Hi, I'm Yo T.
And I'm Luna. I hope everybody's safe and well.
Since we're at home, we tend to eat lots of junk food.
But not today!
Today we're going to be showing you how to make acai. So you can get your acai at your local supermarket in the freezer department. So the way my sister and I make our acai is we start off with 2 packets of acai, 1/4 cup of almond milk, we put in a whole banana, and a handful of ice. We pre-mix our acai because our blender is a bit loud, so you guys couldn't be able to hear us talk. Want to be careful while you're pouring your acai, because if you spill it, it won't be fun to clean up. I'm just telling you that from experience. So pour it in slowly. Sorry about the dog. Pour it in. Dang, man. We do not want to do that. You're making us eat. Whoops. So the toppings I put in my acai are blueberries, some fresh bananas, granola, and blueberries. Oh wait, no, and honey. Sorry. I just love blueberries. Be careful not to put too much honey because then that ruins it.
My ingredients are blueberries, bananas, and granola.
All right, so thank you for watching our video on how to make acai. I hope you can get back on the mats and feel better. Oh no, not feel better, I'm sorry. Stay well and God bless.